Hey, two big lottery wins remain unclaimed in Mississippi, however. A $500,000 winning Powerball ticket purchased in Macomb in August and the $4 million prize from last Tuesday's Mega Millions drawing remains unclaimed in Mississippi. Lottery winners have to claim the prize within 180 days.